Right, Missy, I need you to stay in there. I've got to do something over here now. Actually, TARDIS, can you deadlock the monitors? I don't want it to see, and deadlock the doors too for now.
TARDIS lockdown initiated.
Good, because if Missy finds out where this is... Oh, turn this sound off so she doesn't hear what I'm saying either.
The TARDIS is deadlocked. The sound is automatically off.
Bullshit, it isn't. I can still hear you. Oh wait, forgot the TARDIS AI can communicate with the owner, no matter what happens. Oh well. Now then. Oh, Doctor! Why? I need to phone him later. I gotta tell him I found his car.
Reminder set.
Thank you. Can you check the area within a 5 mile radius, please?
For what?
Any life signs?
Life signs in the area above this ground. This place has been sealed off, however.
Right. Do people come down here often?
It's impossible to come down here. Unit sealed it off.
Who told them to do that again?
The doctor.
That's probably why he hasn't come back to get his car. Yeah, that makes sense. Could you do the code TARDIS? I say it to your... Activation only.
I have Harmony emergency code open.
Anchorshun? I don't know why the Timelords put it on Earth though.
Okay. The one place that no species would expect to find the Eye of Harmony.
Well, the Eye of Harmony is on Gallifrey, but this is at the core of it, which is like the most dangerous part of it. Okay, that's it, full power. Right, are you getting your energy back?
I am gaining energy.
Good, good, because I don't want the asteroid to hit us again. What was that asteroid anyway? That really took a beating on us.
That asteroid was a part of a Dalek ship from the Time War.
Figures as much as son of a crackers. Wait. Son of a squids. Wait. I'm not British, am I? I don't know. I think it's the Eye of Harmony, it's making me go delusional. Because you're not going to be near the core too long, but I'm a nova Time Lord, so I've got to do this.
Correction, you are an ancient Time Lord now, physician.
Good point. Things are still getting used to. But, because I'm the only ancient Time Lord, I'm the only one who can access this now. Well, me and the Doctor, but he hasn't got his powers yet. Hold on, how many years until the Doctor gets his?
The Doctor will get his in the 49th of generation.
Right, the ginger one. Well, he was a cool ginger, I'm not gonna lie. Alright. I'm starting to, what's your power percentage at?
Power at 73%.
Wait, 73? Oh wait, maybe because... How about now?
Power at 101%.
Oop. And off. Bit over the top, but yeesh.
However, no. We have a slight problem with the time circuit in the asteroid hit.
Yeah, can you say that to auto-repair, or is that...
I will use the 1% extra power to auto-repair the time circuit.
Maybe that was a wise choice then. Okay. What about the heart? Is there any way we could, like, move this to the... Sector 765?
Or... I'd have to seal it again and you would have to be removed from the room, but I could do it. However, this would take 5% of my power systems.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Maybe remind me on the next time we come here, we've got to move it because I think we're being tailed every now and then.
Reminder set.
Alright, we better get out of here, because I do believe that asteroid was almost following us, but thankfully doesn't have a materialization circuit. Close the doors, please, TARDIS.
Emergency door seal.
Okay, now, and, how long until you're, fully repaired?
It should not be long, physician.
Hmm.
However, I do believe the chameleon circuit might glitch out slightly.
I wouldn't be surprised, to be honest with you. Now, can you tell me about what's the alien life like? Really?
I did warn you. I am fiddling around with all of the systems.
Alright, good. You're back to normal now. Oh, don't choose the police box again. You annoyed me the first time with that. Anyway, you never answered that. Why did you turn into a police box right next to a refrigerator?
You took me within the grasp of the Time Lords as they were trying to pull me. I had to change my chameleon circuit to hide from them as quick as possible.
Yeah, based
on the time zone, I decided for a phone box.
Well, you was right next to a refrigerator. You could have blended in better. Blended kitchen. Now then, when was the last alien invasion on this planet?
The Daleks.
Oh shit, but I mean, like, recent times.
This is 2016.
Well, I'm not meant to be here. Then again, I'm technically speaking not on anyone's radar, because the Eye of Harmony has a perception filter, so I should be good. Good. Right.
Time circuit fully repaired. Chameleon circuit is still being worked on.
Of course it is. But no, I don't want to come in through the police box. I want to come in through the phone. Okay, now, can you let me in, please?
Doors undeadlocked.
Thank you. Really? What? You never told me the interior was going to change.
My power systems were low. I had to change.
Right, but we've got two problems, dear.
Yes, physician.
One, you seem to have a bat infestation. And two, there's no dematerialization lever. There we go. Okay, we still have a clock. Good, I like the time. Also, what happened to my pillars? I like the pillars.
The pillars removed.
Yeah, no shit. Okay. Oh, you mean you took my bell? The bell was my communicator. Do you know what? Sorry, I'm just gonna get into the time vortex. There we go. Now I just realized. Okay. I just checked the scanners, and can you just confirm that asteroid is hanging around the Earth's atmosphere?
Confirmed.
Oh yes. Also, do I have any reminders set for now?
You must call the doctor in a few time.
Yes. I'll call his 35th incarnation. Okay, there you go.
What do you want?
It's Fizz 15, you know, the one you like?
Oh. Hello, Fizz. How are you?
Yeah, I was near the Eye of Harmony core the other day. Well, actually, no. Just leaving there now.
Oh, Lord.
Units blocked it off because of you.
Yes. How else was I supposed to keep the car safe?
Oh, so you know about the car. Okay, because I was just saying, like, you in your 34th incarnation, you told me that you lost your car.
I did, and then Unit sealed the place, or investigated it, and then found the car, and I told them to seal the place.
Oh.
And then I regenerated into this blue-haired and orange-eyed weirdo.
Hey, blue hair's cool. Don't forget, like, my father with the blue hair was the good guy.
Good point.
Until he got killed.
And now you're the Lord President of Gallifrey.
Shut up!
Or as Liz called you, Lord Physician.
I like the tone of that. Yeah, that is the...
Your 14th generation didn't like it.
But they get... you like. Anyway, what else was I going
to
tell you?
Oh, you have got to be kidding me.
What?
I gotta go, I have Trenzlore to deal with.
Oh, yes. One thing about that I must warn you... he's there. If you know what I mean.
God.
Oh, is that another universe?
You're not putting your librarian on me again.
What? No, he's dead. He did.
Yes, I know. You're an ancient Time Lord since about halfway through your 15th generation. Blah, blah, blah. Communication's off.
Bitch. Anyway,
you're ready to initiate the landing sequence.
Still debating because that asteroid seems to be tailing us still.
Perhaps it's a ship with a chameleon circuit.
That's what I just said. It's tailing us. Oh. Now then, let me see. If I do this... Do we have a cloaking device on the TARDIS yet?
We do.
Initiate that. I'm pulling you on full power to do that. There you go.
Initiating.
Okay, come on, work. Maybe I need to get out of the radar, so I need to materialize first, so bam.
Materializing.
Okay, so far so good. Looks like they're losing us.
Warning, cluster bell.
Oh. Did they just fly into Pluto again?
Emergency, we are landing on Transylor.
Is it the same time zone as the 35th?
No, it is 100 years after.
Aww.
Recalculating. The 35th should be here.
Thought so. But I do remember something about the Transylor. Alright, let me out. Fix your doors!